Associated Press is reporting that several fires there have now destroyed more than 1,000 homes and businesses, among them 500 homes in Fallbrook alone. More than 300,000 people living there have been forced to leave their homes.